We are assigned to the swarm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Bring it the fuck in here.
Where the fuck?
size of this swarm. And today is the last day of our tour. We're gonna spin this off with some new shit. This is Tempting Death. Heard of us before? Make some noise. If you know us, then you know what this is. If you don't know, this is Nightcrawler. Everybody in the front, you have one fucking job. And that job is
to bang your fucking head!
fucking hear you.
Fucking thing. Everybody that's chilling in the back, let's slam this fucking room in.
Yes.
Come on. Quit being so fucking scared. Get the fuck in here. None of these people are going to hurt you. I promise. Come in this fucking room and fucking have a good time on a Sunday night in Ohio. So we're gonna pop off some more new shit for you. We just dropped a video for this about like 3 weeks ago. Wait, no, maybe a month. Fuck it. Regardless, this is
Crowd Up!
We'll be right back. Thank you. Quit being a bitch. We're here to have a good time. Shut the fuck up. So we're gonna keep playing music if you guys are gonna quit being crybabies. This next one is malevolent enslavement. I wanna see all the fucking horns in this room right fucking now. Let's do this shit! Spin this room! Fucking noise! Of ignorance! Everybody, put them horns in the air and make some noise. If you know the words to this shit, get the fuck up front. If you don't know the words, bang your head. Put them horns in the air. Let's have a good fucking night. Some noise. Now show us what the fuck you could do. This is called Trillville, some cut. No, fuck. All right. So, any fans of Coward's Deathbed? Well, fuck. I guess we'll do that one. Real quick, before we start this, make some fucking noise for our boys in Shrine of Malice. They deserve all the recognition they get. So, with further ado, this is...
Fuck, I fucked that up, didn't I?
All right, this is Coward's Deathbed. Everybody make some noise. I want to see stage dives.
Thank you. country. Come say what's up to us over our merch table. We'll be big chillin'.